To increase production in various available opportunities in companies, it will require the youth to be armed with necessary skills. This observation was made by the international organizations and private companies seeking to employ the youth, who insist more exposure is required. The sentiments were raised during the 50th edition of the Talk and Thoughts on French and Employability.
When we recruit someone who can speak French, it's easy for us to develop their talent. We can also move them from one country to another depending on the need and the requirement. But it's also easy for us to interact and to communicate clearly because we have so many nationalities in Sogea at any one time, and the ability to communicate and to have work done smoothly is very key, and language like French helps us to do that.
It really interests the people from the different functions, people with the different education background within the organization, to join, learn French, and then be able to, to sell themselves better. And of course, you also have to have the mobility, the willingness to move from one country to the other.
Raymond Mohechi, a lawyer by profession, says he lost a job due to language barrier.
When I was working in the United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime, that was in Benin, and I was there for about 3 weeks, but because of the high cost of my employer keeping me on because of hiring a translator for me, noting that Benin is a French-speaking country, I lost out on that opportunity. And I've had also very many other challenges in the several French countries I've been to, such as France. I even missed my stop on a train when I was in France because I couldn't hear French. So I would encourage everyone to look for any opportunity to sign up for a French language.
The companies in presence included Sogea, Satom, IOM, UN Migration and Airtel Uganda, among others.
We've been discussing about having a platform to give an opportunity to employers to showcase, to broadcast the different job opportunities they have. And we're even considering volunteers and internships, because we know that, of course, for young students, for young Ugandans, what is important is to have a first opportunity. So we are considering having on our website a special page for this interaction to happen.